an enjoyable day sitting on a bench, Lou is taking Andy home for his dinner.
Now, I know it's your birthday coming up, and I thought we could do something special. So I booked a table at the Harvester.
Yeah, no.
Is there anyone you'd like me to invite?
George Michaels.
You want me to invite George Michaels?
Yeah.
We don't know him.
Yeah, no.
Well, I don't think he'd come. Anyway, I thought you didn't like George Michaels. I thought you said that Jesus to a child aside, you found his output emotionally vapid.
Yeah, no.
Let's invite someone else instead. How about your brother Declan?
George Michaels.
Oh, my sweet saviour. So, birthday boy, what would you like for your main?
For that one.
Ice cream. And what do you want for your pudding?
That one.
Garlic bread. Okay. Oh, I must just get something out of the van. Wait there. Well, hello, Mr. Michael. Oh, hello. Well, you know. Well, you're here. Well, I mean, thank you so much for coming. He's going to be chuffed a bit.
Well, that's quite all right. You know, I like to do my bit, you know. Yeah,
very nice of you. Andy, I've got a surprise for you. This is George Michael.
Hello, Andy. Nice to meet you. Happy birthday.
I don't like him. I want to go. I prefer Tony Hadley.
I'm sorry, Mr. Michaels, I'm sorry.
Tell him Jesus to a child aside and find his output emotionally vapid.
Did you get that, George?
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.